As Undersecretary of State for Civilian Security, Democracy, and Human Rights, I'm pleased to share with you the State Department's country reports on human rights practices. The reports cover over 199 countries and regions and document the status of human rights and dignity in those locations. As the Secretary of State has said, there is no country more committed to the advancement of human dignity and freedom across the globe. And the United States is committed to helping countries improve human rights practices on behalf of their populations. It is the 65th anniversary since the UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights. And I'm pleased to say that more people live in freedom across the globe today than they did 65 years ago. Nelson Mandela's life reminds us of the resilience of the human spirit and the importance of these universal aspirations to human dignity and basic human rights. But as we all know, there's far more to do across the globe. These country reports illustrate the depth of the problems, but they also suggest the path that we have traveled and the progress that has been made. And thank you very much for your interest in the country reports from the State Department.